Mental health is integral to living a healthy, balanced life. According to the National Alliance of Mental Illness, NAMI, 1 in 5 Americans experience mental health issues, which translates to more than 40 million adults a year. Our mental health encompasses our psychological, emotional, and social well-being. This means it impacts how we feel, think, and behave each day. Our mental health also contributes to our decision-making process, how we cope with stress, and how we relate to others in our lives. Why is emotional health important? Emotional and mental health is important because it's a vital part of your life and impacts your thoughts, behaviors, and emotions. Being healthy emotionally can promote productivity and effectiveness in activities like work, school, or caregiving. It plays an important part in the health of your relationships, and allows you to adapt to changes in your life and cope with adversity. How can you improve your emotional health day to day? There are steps you can take to improve your mental health every day. Small things like exercising, eating balanced and healthy meals, opening up to other people in your life, taking a break when you need to, remembering something you are grateful for, and getting a good night's sleep, can be helpful in boosting your emotional health. When is a good time to reach out for help? Issues related to mental health can impact different people in different ways. If you start to see changes in your overall happiness and relationships, there are always ways to get the support you want. Here are some ways you can get help. Connect with other individuals, friends, and family. Reaching out and opening up to other people in your life can help provide emotional support. Learn more about mental health. There are many resources you can turn to for learning more about emotional health. Take a mental health assessment. An assessment can help determine if stress, anxiety, or depression may be having an impact on your life. Doctor On Demand offers a free and private online mental health assessment that you can take at any time. Talk to a professional. If you start to feel like your emotional health is starting to impact you, it may be time to reach out for extra support. With Doctor On Demand, you can see a psychologist or psychiatrist and find the personalized support you want. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure you take care of yourself and your family in this pandemic.